bicep curl with the curl bar. First, I'm going to show you the wide stand. It's really important, but we use this stand every time when we work with free weights. So you unlock your knees, slightly unlock your knees, stick your butt a little bit out, squeeze your abs, chest out, shoulders back. That's how we're going to do the bicep curl. So you pick up the bar, make sure your back is straight when you pick it up. Make sure you stand right, feet almost shoulder apart, stick your butt out, squeeze your abs, bring up the curl. And now what you're gonna do is really important, give you an extra kick for your bicep, and you bring your elbows a little bit forward. You actually lean a little bit forward, so important is that your arms are free, okay? So you curl, bring your elbows a little bit up and down. Up, elbows a little bit up. When you bring your elbows forward, that gives your bicep a little bit a kick. So you curl, you roll in your bicep. Curl, elbows forward, squeeze your bicep. Curl, elbows, squeeze your bicep. Up, now you bring your elbows a little bit forward. And forward.